Yay, I just got my Mary Jane Betters trail food box, and it has Lebanese peanut bulgur, shepherd's pan bread. I'm gonna have to learn how to do skillet bread. Cheesy noodle casserole, red pesto pasta, black bean flakes, very versatile. And eat your veggies pasta. I assume that's pretty much like pasta primavera, something close enough anyway. Chocolate mousse, fiesta rice, corn salsa, also very versatile. Some sweet corn and black bean chowder, kettle chili. I've tried several chilies and I still haven't found one that I like, so I'm hoping that'll be good. Ginger sesame rice and a garlic pesto bread. In addition, I have one of her bake-over skillets. Don't think I'll take that on the trail backpacking, but certainly I'll enjoy it at home. Maybe I will take it on the trail. And of course, her budget mix, which is wonderful when it comes to baking biscuits. So I've tried that. And also the bear burrito, which is absolutely yummy. Didn't get that in this box, but maybe in the next one. Later.